5 and Half-Life, so... Gotta reel in the wire. Stupid mouse. Everything's breaking down on me. So, there we go. I don't know. Just... gonna... hoping I can keep this up till I can get new equipment. Fairly aware that I only fired one shot. There. That's the one thing I like about this game, opposed to the parts of Half-Life 2. It's how fast you just whack away with this sucker. It's just fun. Do we want to go to the non-smoking area? Should probably try and check out, see if I can get some ammunition for my weapon in here. Wait, give me back my drink. Thank you. I'll take those. I'll take them. In post-apocalyptic world, you get thirsty. You do. Trust me. Well, you have to think about it. Most post-apocalyptic worlds, most of the water is full of, you know, radiation and stuff. You can't really drink it. Somebody's soup has been in there for way too long. God, everybody's dying. Okay, let's... you know, I just realized... this is probably pretty stupid of me. I just realized that all the names on these lockers are names of the people who made the game. Whose lock that was. Sure as hell wasn't mine. Cause mine is... oh, that might have been mine. No, that was Guthrie's locker. What happened to my locker? Wasn't my locker like right there? Yes, it is. I'm actually at 42%, Sue, but I'm not going to complain. Ah, let me out! Let me out! Do I have to do this? Door! Jeez! There we go. Now I'm ready to take on anything! Bring it on, zombies! Alien zombies! From whatever. Episode here today, and we will continue this tomorrow.